Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to BBW8. I am your host, David Wisner, welcoming you to this great event with wrestling matches from all over the country, starting with this, a ABW grudge match. Non-title, remember, it is non-title.
The immortal Adrian Blackheart and Olive.
And the referee said it right there, Adrian Blackheart, the current reigning and defending Battleborn Wrestling Colorado State Heavyweight Champion, taking on Arlen, who has become somewhat of the punching bag of ABW in all of his matches that we've seen in Battleborn Wrestling. He has really taken the brunt of the impacts of all wrestlers. He's taken so much pain and punishment and not really had that much to show for it. And this is Arlen's opportunity. As you see a headlock turned into an armbar there, this is Arlen's opportunity to show ABW and, at this point, all of Battleborn Wrestling that he has what it takes to take on the champ, but not right now, as Adrian Blackheart has a cover from a DET. Arlen able to kick out very early in this match. Adrian Blackheart wants to pretty much squash this guy. And that's what everyone expects. They expect Arlen to just be squashed. And Arlen, I believe Arlen is not that kind of wrestler. He will take all the punishment you can possibly give, like this brutal camel clutch aching on the back. Look at that bridge. And, oh man, driving his head down. And Adrian Blackheart trying to make short work of Arlen here. Taking Arlen to the limit, even at the start of such a match. There's a nice suplex, and it looks like Arlen may have injured the back of his head as well. A brainbuster, perhaps, in the middle of that suplex. And Adrian Blackheart going for the cover. And a two count only. Just as I predicted, Arlen is a fighter here, and we've seen that so much. He takes all the punishment he can possibly give. And believe me, a man like Adrian Blackheart, he can give punishment like nobody's business. And with that new look he's sporting, that bald look, he just wants to further intimidate the backyard wrestling community. And look at this, raking the eyes, scratching at the face of Arlen. Oh, right against the forehead. And oh my! And another? Yes! Knees to the spine, oh my goodness! And he's directing the cameraman. He wants to show the backyard wrestling world exactly how brutal he can be on a man even like Arlen. And into a surfboard now, stretching the arms back, hyperextending the arms, and further injuring that spinal column. Arlen fighting back now. As I said, Arlen can take all the punishment in the world, but Adrian Blackheart can dish it out as well. Oh! Oh man, backbreaker, and it looks like Arlen got some of his face in that too. And Adrian Blackheart continuing this brutal, this savage beating, non-title, but it's a grudge match. Oh, punt to the shoulder there, and Arlen is taking it. An interesting shoulder tackle to the bottom of his lower back there. Very in creative for Adrian Blackheart.
One, two.
And it gets him a two. Adrian Blackheart, a very creative and technical wrestler, going for a much more brutal bar fight kind of style here. He's really just wanting to brutalize Arlen and show what he can do. Arlen now. DDT! DDT on that head, which no longer has the soft cushion of hair. That was literally just skull hitting ground, folks. And Adrian Blackheart, Adrian Blackheart's getting up before Arlen. The punishment that Arlen has taken may be too much, yes. Adrian Blackheart immediately taking control yet again. He is in the dominant position, the driver's seat, if you will, for this grudge match here at BBW8. Looks like he's going for a Boston Crab. Is it possible? No, Arlen, using his leg strength, perhaps the one thing Adrian Blackheart has yet to work on. Arlen able to push him off, but still slow to get up. Up at the same time, clotheslines the Immortal down. If Arlen is able to defeat the BBW Colorado State Heavyweight Champion, what would that mean for his career in ABW? My goodness. And here we go, Boston Crab. It is locked in. Look at the bridge. Look at the bending of his lower back, the pain, and the fact that his arms are caught under his body. He can't even tap out. He would have to yell, "I quit," at this point, and I don't think Adrian Blackheart would ever do that. And he's able to slip out there. The wearing down of Arlen's arms allowed him to slip out of that Boston Crab pretty smoothly there. And there's a kick to the lower back by Arlen. Arlen has to stay on the champion here if he has any chance of winning this match. And he seems to be doing pretty good at this point. Keeping Adrian Blackheart down for something here. More punches to the back. Wait, look at this. Oh my goodness. That could be the critical point right there. Arlen is so exhausted, so beaten down, he just collapsed. He collapsed, folks, and oh my goodness. Arlen, face first, body first, into that wooden fence. This could spell the end. This is not a disqualification. He's not using it as a weapon. He merely threw Arlen into it. And oh, slap to the face by Adrian Blackheart. Insult to injury. I think he's going for a chop here. Listen.
Got my boot.
Knife edge chop to Arlen. Wait, shoulder tackle coming? No! Adrian Blackheart, shoulder first. There's a big boot. Arlen hit him with the big boot. If he can get the cover, this might be it. Cover!
One, two, three!
He did it! Arlen did it! Arlen.
This is all mine! Mine!
Oh god. Arlen, in a non-title grudge match, just defeated Adrian Blackheart!
Not champion.
Arlen!
My goodness, winner. Folks!
Winner!
Biatch!
Wow! We'll be right back!